It's one of the smartest pillows you will ever see, complete with the tech to keep the inside cool all night long. I have a massive bargain coming your way. Hi, I'm the YouTube deal guy, Matt Granite, and I guarantee you, you could have had a better sleep last night, or if you're like me, or my wife, and you're nocturnal. Oh yeah, this is your best friend. You guys are now my best friends because you're here and you watch the videos and you make me feel less lonely. And one of the things I strive to do is to provide you with the savings of the items that are trending, but more importantly, pillows. I just keep getting requests for them. What's the best pillow? Is it my pillow? Is it cool gel memory foam? I test dozens of pillows per week. In fact, if you've ever seen me on Amazon, I do more pillows on that show than anything else. But the deal that I found today is actually not on Amazon, and it's an amazing pillow that utilizes a technology where the center always stays cool. Before we get to that, why would you want a pillow that stays cool? I know we're always pulling and yanking and trying to flip the pillow so it gets that. It's basically your body's need to get a deeper sleep. In order for your body to enter that deeper sleep state, it needs to drop at least 1 degree. In my case, that's Celsius because I'm Canadian. Let's look at the pillow itself. So the pillow itself that I found today is the Cool Dream Sleep Pillow. This pillow has a center that's developed to always stay cool. Many pillows on the market claim that they can give you support. They're made of memory foam, but the problem is that memory foam absorbs heat. And the common complaint, if you've ever tested memory foam, is that, oh, you end up kind of hot and sweaty. And if it is cool gel memory foam, sometimes there's a smell attached to it. If you've ever been to a five-star hotel or one of those spas somewhere in the country where you'll spend anywhere around $500 to $700 a night, a lot of that sleep that you get there is actually tied to the pillow, right? We've all seen it, those pillow selections, the pillow cafe, pillow menus at some of the high-star resorts. It's just a lot of people striving to find something like this. It feels good. The pillow that I have today is doctor approved, and this is the same one that's already being sold at much higher prices. If you want to score this pillow deal, it's located right under the video screen. Just expand the video description box. I've opened up pillows in the past. I've torn them open. We've done feather and spring pillows, and they all bring something great to the table or your bed, because you shouldn't sleep at the table, even though I fell asleep last night at the table because I was really tired and my wife said it was obnoxious and rude and I didn't appreciate the cooking. But that's fine. I'm going to be more alert tonight because I will have slept. And it comes down to what we are now using. Also, one of the things that I've noticed, Jackie is pregnant. She's going to give birth at the end of June and she's constantly turning and shifting in bed. If you have a sleep partner that moves around a lot or snores a lot, when they are more supported from their neck up, well, one, they snore less, but two, you just don't feel as much on your side of the bed. So at this price that I found today, I'd get two. In fact, if you have guest rooms, kids, other people in your house that need a little bit more support in the bed department, it's a great Mother's Day gift. And in my opinion, it doesn't really get better than this. By the way, did you also know that you're supposed to change your pillows somewhere between 6 and 36 months? Every manufacturer will tell you something different, but when's the last time you turned your pillows or changed them? This could be your key to making it happen. If you want to score the deal, expand the video description box. And if there's anything else you want me to find for your bedroom, that's open to interpretation, but usually I just do like tech. Nope, that also sounds bad. All things for your life, all of your rooms, I would like to help. Kitchen, gadgets, whatever it is you need, I have you covered. So keep me posted, leave me a comment. Really appreciate you watching. If you're not yet subscribed to this channel, there is a very easy way to get subscribed. Just click on my head right here. That'll subscribe you to this channel. If you need help turning on your notifications or leaving a comment, click up there. And that last big roundup of deals I did, it's over here.